Fresno State. It's first down.
Oh, going to the end zone. Clark completed pass to Josh Harper. Did he get in? The officials say yes. If it stands, it'll be a 30-yard touchdown. Bulldog draw first.
Here's the
blood.
Throw. Let's look at it. The ball's out of Carr's hand very quickly. Excellent throw. He got it out there. We'll see where they spot this.
Now, Josh Harper, part of a trio of receivers David Carr has. Isaiah Burst, the other, and the big man is Devontae Adams.
Well, there's many people on the West Coast that think Fresno has the best receivers of any team, Pac-12, WAC, I mean, Mountain West, whatever.
Extra point up and good by Colin McGuire. Fresno State taking a lead here at Aloha Stadium, 7-0 on top of the Rainbow Warriors. First and 10 now from the 41 for Fresno State. Carr looking left side as a receiver wide open. And Carr, completion up and over. Greg Watson went up and over a would-be Rainbow Warrior tackler near the 30-yard line. That's a hefty gain of 29 yards.
The Fresno coaches love Watson.
Second and goal. Play action. Carr rolling right side. Carr complete. Across the 5-yard line. A stretch for the end zone. Did he cross the plane? Or did he step out of bounds? The official on the spot marking it at the 2-yard line. The strength of the University of Hawaii football team is the front four on defense. And off the run play there, Carr with a give to Waller, and he crosses the goal line, no doubt, touchdown, up the gut for Fresno State. Yeah, one play every 19 seconds is what the get-off number's been so far. Woolsey scrambles right side. Woolsey brought down. Did he get rid of it in time? Did he cut so Woolsey get rid of the football?
I don't think so.
The officials mark it down at the 25.
Get some more movement on offense.
The first and 10, 38, Waller left side. 13-10 left in the first half. Carr, right side. Carr rolling out, nobody home. Naked. Boot right. Waltz into the end zone.
Nice call by the coaches or Derek Carr. Derek Carr may have just done this on his own.
And Derek Carr got Art Laurel to bite on the play action give to Waller at running back. And when Laurel committed, Derek Carr was all by himself, right side. Quality play by the quarterback.
And you can see that. If you're back there in the shotgun, you can see whether or not the end takes to dive and play off of it.
Colin McGuire, extra point is good. Fresno State, 13-05. Left in the first half, they lead the Rainbow Warriors 21-0. So Tyler had him kicking off. And Fresno State brings it out of the end zone, across the 15-yard line, goes right side, has room to run and drop down. Tyler had it. In on the stop for Hawaii.
The thing that people don't know about Tyler Haddon is he can run like the Dickens. He can really go, and he's a great comforting guy to have back there. Fresno is an excellent return team, kickoff return and punt returns.
Yeah, Dylan Root, this off that special team unit for Fresno State, averaging 21.3 yards per return. He got a quality 44-yarder for Fresno State. First and 10, 41-yard line. Carr all day to get rid of it, and he completes it to Aaron Peck. Aaron Peck, entering this football game, had zero catches. He's got two here tonight. His second one for 34 yards. Third and 7, 9-yard line for Derek Carr. Derek Carr pressure out of the pocket. Derek Carr rolling right side, throws to the back of the end zone, and his pass is caught. Was he inbound? Josh Harper got his paws on it, and the officials have called touchdown. A 9-yard strike.
This is a real dart that Derek Carr throws here, because the receiver was standing right on the inside the end line, and he just put it right on his number. That was a really good shot.
Quality passing catch for Fresno State. Great call by the official. Harper clearly got the 1 foot inbounds. It's 27-3. Extra point is good. Make it 28-3 Fresno State with 11 minutes and 1 second remaining here to third quarter. Derek Carr play action. Derek Carr being pressured by Matungi Essex. Derek Carr gets away from trouble and crosses the 35-yard line. I was not expecting Carr to be that fleet of foot.
Yeah, he's very
so stout up front. We saw that replay by Hawaii. This time Waller had a wall of blockers and then a couple of escorts to get him into the end zone. That's a touchdown for Fresno State.
Well, this is what you tell your offensive lineman. You say, score with your man. Knock your man in the end zone. And you see there's just a mass of humanity there in the end zone. Touchdown, Fresno.
Bulldogs get pushed up front. And Waller gets into the end zone for the second time in this football game. It's 34-3, 6:57 left in the third quarter. Extra point by McGuire is good. Makes it 35-3. This is University of Hawaii football on OC Sports. Bulldogs show blitz right side. Woolsey stands there. Tries to deliver. They got to Woolsey. It's picked off. Returning to the 30. To the 50. It will be a touchdown. L.J. Jones. At the pick six for 56 yards.
L.J. Jones, a big playmaker for Fresno, and has been his entire career, and certainly he jumped all over that route.
L.J. Jones is 5'10", 200 pounds, a senior. Had 11 tackles against Boise State, a fumble recovery, and 4 pass breakups from his right cornerback position. He jumped the route to the outside, broke a couple of tackles, got to the sideline, and he caught a block to increase the Fresno State lead to 42-3. Sean Schroeder on first down. Sean Schroeder gets hit hard. Entering from his outside linebacker position against Fresno State. Rainbow Warriors going for two. Sean Schroeder picked off. And make one more big play, this would be epic. Bulldogs, they drop everybody back. Sean Schroeder throws it up to the end zone, it'll be picked off. Picked off at the 2-yard line, game over.